send you flying to the treetops. These cops couldn't stop you with 15 dogs. It's cool to ignore the weed laws. Treat chicks like seesaws. Let's put women on a plate. If there were three dogs, I'll be pushing them away just like some pea pods. And you thugs, it's just like this for me to sneeze on and send you away like vacation to the Keys, bro. If you looked at me, you know I'm not a gangster. But if I claim to be a banger and I claim that I have haters, will I get more cash and more zeros on check? Let me tell you about hip-hop. It's not too complex. If you promote drugs, people are going to love you. If you say you are a dog, people will wish they was. Thug teens will think you're cool. Go out, act like you acting like a fool. I would know it goes on in my farm town. We got a couple of hillbillies up in arms now. Oh wow, this music is why young kids are getting scarred now, and why grown men can't even afford a car now. It's got people losing their lives in the bar now, and parents too scared to send the kids a card now. These rappers don't worry about who hears them. They just want these other brothers in the game to fear them. Oh fear, I think that I mean respect. No, I'm just kidding. Everyone really knows you're a reject. They scared of you, and that's why they respect you. But the first chance they get, they'll send you sprawling in a sack.
Put it on, Big Al, put it on.